Okay, it's been running about a half hour, and I did have a little mishap. Note to self, don't have a 2000 watt heating element and a space heater plugged up to the same circuit. So within that, it did kick the breaker, and so I don't know how long it was off, probably about 10-15 minutes. But I'm up about 20 degrees, roughly 25 degrees in a half hour. Last time I had this thing fired up, took an hour, and I was at 130 degrees. Okay.